Meantime, the search continues tonight for another wanted man considered armed and dangerous. Police say 19-year-old Christian Gaines and two others are accused of shooting and killing Justin Anthony Griffin Jr. back on November 3rd near the corner of Wible Road and Plans Road in southwest Bakersfield. Police arrested Demetrius King and David Gray in connection with that shooting, but Gaines has still not been found. If you see him, do not approach him, but please call 911.